Jesus knew who was going to betray him. He knew when. He knew how it was going to happen. He knew it all. He is God, so he's all-knowing. So when he told Judas, "That which thou doest, do quickly," the other disciples had no idea what he meant. Judas did, though, and he left. Shortly thereafter, Jesus and the rest of the disciples left the room and headed out for the Mount of Olives.